his nest. If he grieves when he sees it die, if he kisses the rose with the morning mist, I wonder how much more does he love you and I.
And if he cares for the lilies in an open field and caresses the petals with dew,
if he acknowledges a tree when the winds make it new, how much more does he love me and you? If he takes out the time, turns a desert from its dry, carves out mighty rivers to the sea just to give a little brim another place to swim, then I wonder how much more does he really love me.
And if he has made a legacy for all that has been, I've been told that he is true.
He's preparing me a place I cannot comprehend.
That's how much he really loves me and you.
How much more than a fragrant rose that he gives life in the spring? Or does he love me less than a little bird in a nest that never soars, yet he soars on the wing? If he can speak a simple word and calm an angry wind, peace be still, he can calm a rolling sea, then he can speak